ग्रुप डिस्कशन इन आर्क स्कैपर एकेडमी बैच नंबर 1, 4 to 5।
So one more time, I welcome all in Arc Scrappers Academy. So once again, you all have gathered here for sharing our views about the Monday matter or yesterday's video. So let's start today's group discussion. So first of all, I want to speak something about the Monday's matter, which was all about that if we want to give any kinds of instruction to anyone, so before that, we must follow the instruction of someone. Because we know that if we are not following the instruction of our elder or the person who wants to make us successful, so at that time, what will happen? We will never be able to achieve anything. So it is very essential for us that we must follow the instruction which is given by our teacher, parents or our elders. But I'm not saying that we have to follow instruction of anyone. If someone is saying to you that no, if you have a different dream and someone is saying to you that no, you should do that. So at that time, you don't have to focus on that person, but we must think by our own mind. You also have to use our own power. You also have to use our own mind for taking the decisions of our life. So I think we must follow the instruction of our elders also, but we must think about ourselves also by our own mind.
Yes, Neha, you are right. So I also want to say some thoughts about the Monday's matter. It was the about that if we want to give order to others, so firstly we should learn to obey of others. I'm not saying that we should obey of all, but I'm saying that we should obey of that person who is elder and who knows everything, like our parents, teacher, and if they are saying anything, so we should follow their instructions. Because, and if we want to be successful, so we should learn and we should obey of that person who is successful in his life, and we should also use our own mind that it is right or not right, then we will be able to be successful in our life.
Yes, Didi, you are right. So I also want to speak about Monday's topic. So first, before giving order to anyone, we should obey of others. First, if anyone is giving order to us, so first we must obey of that order, that person's order. So first, if we will obey of that order, so first definitely we may become successful person in our life. And first, we should obey of only good orders. We should obey of only good orders, and then we should not obey of bad orders. Suppose if anyone is saying to us that kill to any person and steal anything, then we should not obey of these orders. And first, if anyone is giving order to us, then in past, that person would also obey of orders.
I also like to share my thoughts about the yesterday videos, about the yesterday matter. So it tells us that we should follow to others' order before we are giving the order to someone. And friends, we should always take the positive advice, means we should always take the positive orders only. We should not take the negative orders. If someone is bullying to us, or he or she is telling us to do the bad work, so we should not do that work. We should only follow the good orders, and we should always follow the good habits only.
I also want to share my some thoughts about Monday's matter. When Monday's matter such as tells us, we should always obey of our elders, means our parents, our teacher, what they are telling to us. But we should not obey of the person that who is saying that bad words to you, means who is giving you a bad advice. On that time, you have to think about yourself that he is telling me right way and he is showing me right way and not. So we should not obey that types of person. We should, or before giving to the order, we should follow the all instruction.
I want to share my own thoughts about obeying. We should always obey of elders, and we should not obey bad, and we should before giving order, we should learn about order, and then after we can give order to anyone.
Yes, Mia, you are right. Today, I also want to share some thoughts about Monday's matter. We should not give order to others. If we not obey of others' order, we should. If we order obey of others, so we should give order them. If you want to successful man, so you should obey of successful man.
Yes, I also want to speak about Tuesday's video, that we should focus on our life. We should ignore that what is happening in our outside. Only we should focus on our life. And if someone is not helping us, we should not think that.